I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
Good morning, SK. I'm Sarah Carlson, and welcome to the first Friday of the school year.
And I'm Ben Real. We hope you're ready to dive into the weekend.
But don't forget, after the weekend, we have Spirit Week.
On Monday, we have Dress to Impress.
On Tuesday, we wear our favorite sports teams.
On Wednesday, it's finals week, so dress lazy.
On Thursday, we have Scout Day, so dress in your appropriate summer clothing.
And lastly, on Friday, we have SK Pride Day, so wear school colors.
So before we go into the weekend just yet, why don't we kick off the show with some sports news? How did your tennis match go yesterday?
Sadly, Lucas Musselman and I lost in a very hard-fought match against Curtis, but Gabe Ross and Logan Anschick took a striving victory against their opponents at number one and two singles. The number one doubles went into a thrilling third set with SK losing in a nail-biter, 2-3.
Ladies swim and dive were overall defeated against Curtis yesterday. However, congrats to the 200 free relay team, Maya Green, Aspen Millett, and Naomi Green, and Ronnie Wellman, who qualified for districts. Also, shout out to swimming sister duo, Naomi Green and Maya Green. Naomi swam league qualifying teams in the 50 free and the 100 free. Maya swam league qualifying times in the 200 free and the 100 backstroke.
Ladies varsity soccer lost a tough game 2-0 against Sumner. Goalkeeper Olivia Prince kept a shutout until the last 15 minutes of the game. JV won victoriously 5-1, two goals from Ashley Cameron and one from Frankie Mopkins, Maria Gasper, and Riley Reichles. C team won 5-4 with Rachel Donaldson and Brooke Zamberlin scoring two goals, and Jessica Swanson scoring one.
Ladies JV and varsity volleyball took a rough loss against North Kitsap, but we'll pick it up and ace again next time.
Way to fight wolves and kick off your season with some outstanding battles.
Rolling into sports news, are you interested in joining the crew team? This should help you out.
Ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
These are
ours. That's right, you guessed it. You're looking at your first ever public high school crew team. Crew is a fall and spring sport and is open to both boys and girls.
My favorite part about crew is definitely the water practices.
My favorite memory from crew would probably have to be during one of our water practices at Manchester. We were just sitting on the dock and my friend Haley, she goes and she catches a crab and like right as she's about to take a picture with it, like it pinches her and she's like flinging it around on the dock and then it like lets go. It wouldn't let go at first, so she like lets go and then everyone just started screaming and our coach got so mad.
Not only does crew practice on the water, but they also hit the fitness center in the mornings to erg and do weights, or when weather conditions are too rough to row.
Preparing for a workout is just mostly mind over matter. You just have to, you know, relax and say that I can do this workout and you can't really think about it too much, otherwise it'll stress you out. And drink lots of water and, you know, listening to music can help too, and, you know, stretching obviously. So
to the finish, good, and cut. And back.
SK Crew! SK Crew!
Crew is a non-cut sport and is always looking for new rowers. Head to the athletics office to sign up.
In general news, if you are not here during orientation to get your school ID for this year, please continue to use your ID from last year until September 20th when you can get your picture taken for a new one. Seniors, today is your last chance to be issued a guaranteed parking pass for the school year. Head to the security office to turn in all of your paperwork by the end of today. Juniors can start bringing in their paperwork starting on Monday.
Are you interested in the clubs here around South? Clubs are beginning next week. Although there are no clubs meeting today, Anime Club will be meeting this coming Monday in room 319 at 210. Campus Life will begin to meet every Thursday at 215 in Portable 5, starting September 21st, while D&D will have their first meeting on September 26th.
Are you ready to tell them who's playing today and over the weekend?
I was born ready. Today on the road, varsity takes Sumner at 7, while boys water polo makes a splash in our home pool against Emerald Ridge at 4.
Tomorrow, ladies volleyball aces in their tournament at Yelm High School at 8:45 a.m.
SK Crew heads to the Bill Richards Regatta in Bainbridge Island at 8 a.m.
Last but not least, cross country sprints at their Ash Creek Festival at 11 a.m. at Western Oregon University.
Lastly, in career news, if you're a senior planning on attending college and need help with financial aid, ACT or SAT or more, stop by the Career Center to get some help from the Career Center staff.
Well, that looks like all we have for you today.
Have a fantastic weekend, South.